Agent, maybe you can figure this one out. We recently picked up a radio transmission emitting from Navy Hill. It sounds like Morse code, but it's hard to make sense of it as the tones are all scrambled. It must be encrypted or something. I used to enjoy a good cipher, but this is driving me nuts.
Agent, we've deciphered the Morse code transmission. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers. Wonder what that means. Agent, since you're near Navy Hill.
Transmission source detected.
The signal is emitting from somewhere inside the observatory.
Fuck you, Agent!
A framed guardian. Framed. Maybe it's a reference to a painting or portrait. Navy Hill was the OSS headquarters during the Second World War. Intelligence was their shtick. Secret codes, encrypted messages. You know, just like in the movies. President Truman dissolved the OSS in 1945. And a couple of years later, helped to establish the CIA with OSS assets and personnel. There's a lot of interesting reading material in the White House.
September 15, 1945. Discrepancies detected.
Discrepancies? It seems like it needs further analysis. Anyway, that's enough treasure hunting for now, Agent.
Underground tunnel detected.
Yes, all right. Found your way out.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Access denied. Card key required.
Maybe one of the hostiles has a key.
Thank you. detected.
I'll get the map analyzed. Who knows where it'll lead us.